Welcome to Crestone, our other first-year student residence hall. As you come into Crestone, you find the great hall. In the Great Hall, you will find the front desk as well as offices and a classroom that can be checked out at the front desk. As we move past the front desk, we find where the mailboxes and the laundry room are located. This is our laundry room. Don't forget to use your student ID to unlock the door. Just keep in mind that our laundry services here are open 24 hours a day and are free to all residents. Now let's head down to the hall and see your room. Now that we've reached the entrance of your hall, just like before, you must swipe your student ID to enter the hall. Just like before, swipe your student ID to enter the room. In Crestone Hall, you will find that the room setups are different than those of other residence halls. You will notice that the vanities are located in the living space itself, and the toilet and shower are located in the bathroom. In a standard double room, just like Calabra, you will find that each room comes with two dressers, closet space, two desks, two beds, complete with a mattress and box spring. Keep in mind that the size of the sheets for the beds are twin XL. We are very excited for you to experience Crestone and everything it has to offer. Now let's go see Brittany in Greenhorn Hall.